Chinese millionaire Jack Huang maintains his innocence as he, along with one Namibian and three foreign nationals, face charges of tax evasion and fraud amounting to 3.5 billion Namibian dollars. In a press briefing this morning, Huang set the record straight, blaming the media for making groundless accusations that landed him behind bars last week Wednesday.
These groundless accusations have caused a lot of damage to my reputation and my business name. I hereby solemnly declare that I have always complied with the Namibian laws and regulations and operated lawfully in the past and undoubtedly at present, and will continue to do so in the future. As I said earlier on, I am an investor and businessman. I have never set my foot in politics.
Most of Huang's businesses are found in the northern town of Oshikango, including Freedom Square Shopping Center and Dragon City.
The current world economy is facing a slowdown, and Namibia is not an exception. Without capital investment and technology and global markets, Namibia will not be able to overcome this economic problem quickly. Therefore, we need each other as partners and friends to overcome the challenges of slow economic growth and unemployment. Our combined success will boost more foreign investor confidence, including more investors, and help Namibia to successfully implement the Harambe Prosperity Plan.
He is also a friend to President Nagagenkop, who said this Wednesday that he did not interfere and allowed the law to take its course after Huang was arrested.
I took an oath in front of you, Chief Justice, to uphold the Namibian Constitution and the laws of this country. These laws should be applied firmly and fairly, no matter whom they may apply to, including family, friends, business partners, or any office bearer. When my friend was arrested and spent a night in jail, there was no interference or intervention. This is because in Namibia, we uphold the rule of law, the separation of powers, and pride ourselves on the total independence of our judiciary.
Huang is also the founder of Namibia China Loving Heart Organization, a non-governmental organization that assists needy Namibian students to study medicine in China.
Much has been said in the media about my so-called friendship with His Excellency President Dr. Hagigengo, maybe because of the Sunrise Investment Company in which his family trust have some shares. But in our culture and belief, everyone is a friend, whether high or low people, and we accord them similar respect and courtesy. However, my relation to him is not different from how I have related to his predecessors as president of Namibia, which due respect and consideration and trust have been given by the Namibian people, and most certainly not as my best friends with whom I would relax and dance around the campfire or in a karaoke bar.
The investor will seek legal opinions from local and South African practitioners, after which he will approach the courts for further steps. He did not allow the media to ask any questions, as the matter is still under judicial consideration. Huang was granted bail of $1 million and is expected to appear in court next week, Wednesday, 16th of February.